So today is Tuesday, and I'm continuing to vlog while I'm in Nashville. As you can see, my hair is really brown. I'm really crazy. But that's because we were just going to put it on a hat and call it a hat day. But show you like my regimen, how I get ready, and just stuff that I do while I'm in the 615. So without further ado, here we go. So you guys, you're actually watching me in my sister's bathroom. And they're gone. Let me close the door to save life. Everything is kind of so slippery because I just moisturized my hair and I'm trying to set the, I'm actually trying to give you angles, but I honestly think it's just gonna be head up because I can't really do that now. The way it's set up. So you may be like, oh, why is she doing her makeup to get ready to go to the gym? Well, oh shit. Guys, I just opened this. I thought it was my it's actually some beautiful pigmented eyeshadow. I thought it was my stuff for, and it's everywhere. So, well, I am getting ready to do my brows. So, yeah. This is just a day in the life of Courtney. So, you better brush those brows. This is a little way that I try to do my makeup. And then, like, I guess it's like a makeup video with some of the things. Oh, that's so much better. This is a makeup slash vlog day video. So this is just kind of how, like, I do a basic makeup, like a basic look. I'm not gonna do too much. It's just gonna be like a little here, a little there. So I draw them starting from the back, really thin, draw my brows. And they say just use a little bit of this, like, sorry guys. We're having technical.
Right now.
So guys, I am walking to the gym in a 615. I always be chewing gum, but like, shit, I know it may look nasty, but shit, I like to pop when I walk. I'm gonna take it out. Like, no, you guys see it. So yeah, I'm honestly not about to go to the gym because I just did my face, but I'm a workout because I gotta get the nephews off of the bus at 3:30. Love them, love them. And if you haven't seen my new YouTube video from, come on lightning. If you haven't seen my new YouTube video that I've uploaded, go watch it. It's, I'm telling you why I'm in Nashville, what I'm doing. I'll try to give you guys some exercise regimens. I honestly don't know because I really, what I do, when I go there, I just do whatever. You know, I just get on this treadmill and I do legs. It's not like a certain day where I do one thing one day and another thing another day. I just get up there and I do whatever. Like, I just do, honestly, whatever I want. It's like not anything set. So, today, I am walking around because it is so beautiful outside. I'm just gonna go walking around the complex. And then maybe, since I just beat my face, then maybe I'll go to the gym and do something. But thank you guys. So guys, I would continue vlogging and videoing because I'm locked outside. So I was at my sister's house and I came out for a walk. And then I go back to the house and the door is locked. So I'm like, oh my gosh, what's going on? What's going on? And everything, and then the door is locked. It's actually jammed, so now I can't get in. So guys, I would continue vlogging and videoing because I'm locked outside. So I was at my sister's house and I came out for a walk, and then I go back to the house and the door is locked. So I'm like, oh my gosh, what's going on? What's going on? And everything, and then the door is locked. it's actually jammed. So now I can't get in. So yesterday I did a photo shoot and for my ballet pictures, and I wanted to post some videos from behind the scenes. So here's a little snippet. So guys, we are in Nordstrom's, me and my friends, we're out and we are shopping, looking around. Chase, say hi to my vlog.
Hi guys.
So we are about to end the day and I just wanted to catch up with you. I did get in the house. So long story short, got in the house, now we're shopping and then we're going to go drink. So stay tuned. I'm going to try to do a little vlogging while I'm here.